Well, Mark is an accomplished actor. He has great technique, humor, very generous in spirit, always tries to do his best. That's as much as you can ask for an actor. He's created this character for himself.
Smell something? There's nothing out here. I'll check again.
I find it very fortunate to have someone that gives me no problems and that I can deal with on a very direct level.
Do it again. I don't like the animal. I like Mark.
Echo 3 to Echo 7. Hono, buddy, do you read me?
Long and clear, kid. What's up?
Harrison Ford is a joy.
This may smell bad, kid. Probably it'll keep you warm.
Harrison, in some ways, is, he's altogether different in temperament from Mark. Harrison delves into himself all the time, and he's never satisfied. And he creates problems for himself that in the solution gives him the results that he wants. Both are capable of beautiful performances, but both operate from a different center.
You don't look so bad to me. Mm-hmm. He looks strong enough to pull ears off a gun dart. Mm-hmm.
Thanks to you.
That's two you owe me, Junior. Mm-hmm. Well, Your Worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
Carrie's another individual. Carrie is, I think, a born actress.
Han!
She has a stunning voice.
I had nothing to do with it.
Great intelligence.
Give the evacuation code signal.
And tries to please. She's always, that seems to be the thing that she tries the hardest. She wants to please. I often have to push her a little bit, not to take an easy way out, because she thinks she's pleasing me that way, but to do it the way her intelligence and sensitivity really tells her to do it. And she gets back to her own center that way, and she's, I think, very beautiful and very rich.
When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood?
Yeah.
Good luck.
And she's great fun. And I like people that are playful, and she's very playful.
Yeah, great.